So I was about to give you this really long spiel on what this video is about, but then I decided I should really not. So now I'm gonna try to shorten it. So basically, I woke up this morning knowing I wanted to make a video, but I had no clue what I was gonna make a video on. So in the end, I decided with an idea more magical than something that's magic. I decided I wanted to make a video on making music, but with restrictions of using things that are not musically related. So I'm gonna try to do that, and once I get the finished result, I will show it to you. So it looks to me like I didn't really record audio for this part, so I really have no clue why this part's in the video, but for the short time I didn't record audio, I'm just gonna, record audio. So, hello. Beef Ravioli, hope you enjoy this video, even though there's some hot garbage coming up. So, yeah. I have picked out all my instruments, two real instruments, and the rest are just noises. Even though instruments are just noises. But you get the idea. I'm gonna be showing them on screen, so make sure you pause the video if you want to see what they all are. And if you don't care, you can just unpause it, or just don't pause it at all. And then you can hear what it really sounds like in the end as a finished product. Okay, so that is my little masterpiece I've made using multiple sounds. The best sounding part, I'm not really sure, but it all sounded pretty terrible. And why? Why you ask? Why did it all sound terrible? For one, way too much percussion. Actually, you can never have enough percussion. But well, it just I don't know. Well, maybe it's because I don't know. All I know is it sounded pretty bad, so I call that piece hot garbage. Well, hope you enjoy. Like, subscribe, and bye.